land is just the best for raising cattle. Herds of cattle. Texas, Oklahoma, Arizona, New Mexico. All the ranches wherever you go, you see cattle, herds of cattle. Round the ranch house, of course, you're sure to see a horse, but also chickens, ducks and geese and goats. Prime attack, they were dodging cats. They better keep down the rats and on the prairie. With cattle, lots of cattle. Out there in the great southwest, Utah's prairies, Nevada's deserts, you'll see hares and cottontails, gophers and some quail, buzzards, eagles, cooing doves, hoary toads, coyotes, snakes that you will hear rattle to scoop the cattle. Herds of cattle. Out here in the great southwest, the cowboy's job is not an easy one. They'll ride and walk from dawn to dusk, too tired to have a lot of fun. Getting pricked by cactus and blinded by the dust. They're driving cattle, herds of cattle. Life is really tough, and it can at times be too rough, but we wouldn't change it if we had a chance. Run under God's open skies, there's nothing quite like the life on a southwestern ranch with cattle.